Oops.
We need more information about the earthquakes. It's getting more and more troubling.
Minor tremors have always been a part of life in Arx, but there's no denying that they've become more frequent of late. I suspect that the energy channel created by Akba's worshippers must disturb the natural order. It must stop, and soon.
Do you think there's danger of a general collapse?
If this were the case, our order would have discovered it. The real danger at the moment is Akbar.
Be vigilant, both of you. And warn me the minute you have news. Thank you once more, Amshigar. The rocks have been cleared. You have once again earned our thanks and this reward. You have proven yourself a valuable asset to the kingdom, and I shall have to consider a more official role for you here. Ah, yes. How would you like it
Your
if I
Majesty,
made you a...
Your Majesty, we have discovered signs that another ritual has taken place.
That's the third one in less than a week. Where this time?
Just by the air duct, Your Majesty. Do you think this could be connected with the Fallon Orboplanik's murder?
Probably. I'll get my new friend to look into it. Thank you, Carlo. You may go.
Very good, sire.
Well then, what do you think of this? I suggest you investigate this shady sect, who I am almost sure have executed Fallon Orboplanik, our old astronomer. I need someone who is not known as an agent of the king, a fearless man. Will you serve me in this role?
This is all somewhat confusing, Your Majesty. But I could certainly look into it.
I know you will not disappoint me. You will be free to question any of my people in your investigations. Guards, give this man free rein of the castle's private quarters. In addition, dear Amshigar, here is the key to one of my royal chambers. It is now yours. Please consider it your new home.
That is a most kind gesture.
Don't mention it. We shall hold a council meeting as soon as you bring back news of these disturbing events.
I think I've damaged my tools. It is too complicated for me.
Eating crawl food.
guys. We're gonna need it.
Thanks. Night.
Night.
Yeah, good night. For those who can sleep.
Wouldn't you have drawn this pentagram in blood?
Anyone who knows anything about the magic arts would know that this symbol protects us from the demon. Since our astronomer, Fallen Orbiplanets, was murdered, I can feel that something evil is hanging over the whole of Arx.
And what about these rituals? Who killed Orbiplanix?
Darkness pours from these rituals. The death of Fallen Orbiplanix has all the signs of black magic and its evil practices. Fallen was a good man, righteous and steadfast. I suppose he found out the truth about who is carrying out these rituals.
Locked.
I am Felnor, alchemist of the kingdom, and friend of the late Fallen Orbiplanix.
Who was Fallen Orbiplanix?
Fallen was our astronomer. He died a few days ago. I think he was about to bring to light a terrible plan, but he never got time to say more about it.
I'm investigating the rituals and the death of Fallen Orbiplanix.
All I can tell you is that these two things are linked. I have here a note that Fallon gave me the day he died, in case anything happened to him. I never really understood what it meant. Maybe you will understand.
Thank you. Sweeberis, what can you tell me about the rituals? Do you know who killed Fallon Orbiplanix?
Really, I don't know what you're talking about. You know, I'm still just a novice in my art. And on top of that, I hate violence.
Locked.
There you go.
I'm a bit too busy to talk right now.
Have a look in these chests and help yourself.
I'm sorry, but I won't be able to sell you anything today. I'm gonna have to close up the stall now.
Are you in need of a healer?
No, I'm not sick. It's my little girl, Shaney. She's been missing since yesterday, and I'm beside myself with worry.
Missing?
She was playing at the other side of the square, near the jeweler's, and she never came back to the stall. Nobody has seen her. And the guards are far too busy dealing with the illicit attacks to do anything about it.
I will discover what has happened to your little girl.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You are heaven sent, traveler.
Alone, or I'll call the guards.
Oh, I thought I heard a noise.
Let's get out of here.
I don't know you, and I don't trust you. Oh.
want play cards.
Open the gate and let me pass. Strike is over.
Our people, day is lost without my genius. Now that troll's back to work, the business starts again. Me, good king. Them have to write big book about me with history of my exploits in gemstone dealer. You look at goods.
Human! Get lost!
Ah! Not kill me! Die!
It's impossible.
Thank you.
locked.
Not really a very locked.